Good morning, Bethany. How are you today?
I'm fine, Mrs. G, but I was wondering what Liger Pride means?
Excellent question, Bethany. Every student and staff member at Valley Junior High School is a Liger, and pride represents how we act and treat others.
Okay, what does the P stand for?
The P stands for positive. At Valley, we show positive behavior by making everyone feel welcome, including others in our activities, and lifting everyone up, not using put-downs.
That would make school a warm and inviting place to be. What does the R stand for?
The R is for respect. We show that by not interrupting others, accepting their opinions, kindly expressing our thoughts, and we keep our hands, feet, and objects to ourselves.
Wow! I like when other students leave my stuff alone, and allow me to have input. What does the I stand for?
I is for improvement. We improve ourselves by working hard in class, helping others to learn, and keeping the halls and lunchroom clean.
I always clean up after class projects and when I am done with lunch. What does the D stand for?
The D represents dependable. A Liger is always to class on time, uses hall passes quickly and appropriately, and turns in their assignments on time.
I always get drinks and use the bathroom during the breaks, so I don't often need a hall pass. So, what does the E stand for?
The E is for effort. We show effort by working the entire period on our assignments, not bothering other students while they are working, and being quiet if we get done early.
I always bring a book to class or work on homework if I get done early. I think that I will make a great Liger.
I'm sure that you will, Bethany. Following the school expectations will help you to be successful here and in the rest of your activities.
What happens if I always have Liger Pride?
You may get a Liger Pride ticket that can be turned in for a treat or maybe a party, but more importantly, it will make Valley an awesome place to go to school.
I think that I will like it here. What should I do if I see a Liger not showing pride?
If you feel comfortable, you could remind them of the expectations, or you could help them out by modeling the correct expectations.
What do I do if someone is being disrespectful to me?
Remember to always say stop and hold your hand up with your palm facing them. Then walk away. Talk to an adult if they continue to bother you.
Thank you, Mrs. G. I appreciate you taking the time to explain pride to me.
You're welcome. That is what I am here for, Bethany. Please let me know if I can help you in any other way.